Sony, Nintendo, and YouTube. Let's keep it up.